John Dickens, the serious survivalist, survived another day. And he will go watch TV immediately. As you can see, there is a beer can. I drank that, so I rewarded him a bit. And while we are watching, we will read the book to use the time. Watching is done. Let's take the book, put it back in, and then we continue. We will explore this trailer park, see what we can find. We'll refill on the water. And then I think I will take that bicycle back to my base. All the vehicles. The bicycle is the one that I will have. Oh well. At least it won't run out of fuel. It runs on human sweat. A bit of gas with us. Really? Oh, whoa. The hell is that? What the hell happened here? Yeah, okay, come on. Come on. Come on. What's in this bag? There's a lot of money on the floor. Yeah, that got crushed. Okay, let them break the window. There's too much of them inside. I want to see what's all that money about inside. There you go, stand on your buddy so I can kill him. And that other guy is just stuck on the doors. Look at him, he doesn't know what to do. You can just jump out, you know. Oh, my hammer broke. Hammer, bro. Time to wrench them up. Stay down, die. Thank you. Alright. Hammer is broken. Just gonna drop it. I know I can fix it. But we will find a lot of hammers. Okay, what the hell happened here? Remove the glass, just in case. Wine, bourbon, money. Okay. Only thing now that I expect was one naked woman. They had a boys' party. Okay. But I drank this. Oh, take eat the processed cheese. I always like to eat fresh food like that. Waste it first. Okay, let's go check this out. If I will find anything really useful. Pillows, bath towels. And there is a lot of booze here, but a bit of food, but I don't know. Can just take the food like this. Yeah, okay. Let's put this as cleared or not. No. I will take the booze. Take the booze. Don't be a snooze. Okay. There we go. Bit overweight. Let's eat all the cocoa powder. Make me thirsty, but what can you do? Okay, I should mark that as cleared because I cleared it. And we will do that with black pen. There we go. Alright, let's see all of these things. Oh, actually open. Oh, is this a toilet paper? Yeah, it's a toilet paper house. Awesome, awesome. Oh, since we are here, there is a radio here. And I hope you can put... I can put cassettes on. Too bad. Too bad. Okay. Doesn't matter. But this is cleared. It's just toilet paper here. So, yeah. Time to continue onwards. There's a few of them down in the street. Oh yeah, let's... Yeah, I got level in cooking by watching the show. Short plant is slowly increasing. Okay. Goodbye. Yeah, that's too many of you. I mean, I can deal with you if you will spread out. Crowbar. I need a crowbar for this. Okay, let's make you drag you around this trailer park. Maybe some of them will definitely get stuck on the buildings. Just make a little circle and all will be good. Yeah, because some of them will definitely get stuck on the window. There are no doors there anymore, but yeah, it will be good. There we go. There we go. Okay, and there is only one of them here. That won't be a problem to kill. All over, please. Yeah, they are coming back. Whoa, miss. Two of you here, nobody behind me. All good. Hey, focus here, focus on the game. Big knife, but yeah, not using that. There we go. Probably a few of them went inside, but I'm gonna deal with these guys here. Beer can. Okay, take that. We will reward ourselves with that later. Oh, hello. Come on. Come out. There we go. Yeah, boy. Man, they really made a mess. It looked messy before. Now it's just more messy. Okay, there is one more here. I will kill you. Hello. There we go. All good, all good. Let's check this. No, I was here, right? Yeah, I was here. I want to check this stew here. There will probably be just bunch of food, and that's it. But I'm gonna check them. Yeah, it looks really desolate, abandoned. Yeah, there are also. Oh, someone's inside. No, they broke. They broke it here. Okay, must be careful that that one doesn't get. They broke the window behind me. Just kill him fast. Kill this guy fast, because they will come behind. He broke the window and then he retreated. Smart boy. Okay, let's go. Come on, dude. Just stop. Can I go through that? Yeah, I can do that. Okay, let's clear this up also. Hello. Dead. Dehydrated meat stick, and we will eat that. Eat the meat. Broke. Remove the glass. Time to go inwards. Anything here? Oh my god, this is empty. Fill my water bottle. Did the water went out? Nah. Still unlimited. Hello. Dead. Oh no, that house key. Yeah, a bit too late. This is really empty. Nothing useful here. Remove the glass. Jump out. Mark the house. Cleared. Okay. Clear, clear. I have to clear. Mm-hmm. This is. And this inside. And Kazadet is inside. I still didn't found a radio or something to blast some tunes. Okay, let we go here. This is broken. Okay, remove the glass and see what's here inside. Freddy's big balloon for jangles. Okay, let's quickly check this house. And then noon will come. Be great, so we can watch the show. Ooh, House of the Right and Nirvana. Okay, I can't wait to listen to all these things. Wait. Grab this. Can I? No, that's a disc player. I need a cassette player. Oh, and I have Cooking Volume 1. Okay. Orange soda. Any food here? A lot of food, so I will open one can of beans and eat it immediately. Make bowl of beans. Yeah, let's eat like a person. And do I have a... Let's take granola bar. Do you have a spoon? I wonder... Nope. But we're gonna eat like a civilized person at least. Sit down and eat all that. There we go. Put the side. Wrench inside. We're not overburdened a bit. Too much, I mean. Okay, time to go over there. Well, just check the bathroom. Painkillers, awesome. And let's just in case, I'm gonna grab this sheet. Ah, man. Broke the window here. Ooh, I'm not really looking forward to watching the TV here, but oh well. Hope it's relatively clear. There we go. Woodcraft is done. We are on level 2 with crafting, which is awesome. Let's put the foraging back. The bag. Okay, let me mark this. This is also cleared. I will visit this, and then I think I should slowly go back. Wait. There was some food here. Do I mark this as food? No, wait, there wasn't food. Ah, let's just pick that. And these potatoes. Eat it and mark it as that. It's clear. I'm not coming back here. Nothing really useful anymore. Pop this and let's go. Let's go on the bike. Slowly up, come on. Jump on the bike. Please enter it. There we go. Let's go. Ah, this is awesome. Okay, we are here. Beautiful bike. Time to check this trailer. Wait, I was here. Didn't I mark this? I mean, I remember that swimsuit. I said I will mark this. There is some food, but... Okay. And as fresh strawberries. Well, this will be marked as a food house then. It will have a little bit of food. Might save us one day, might not. But there we go. Maybe I should... Yeah, this is the alarm house. Okay, back on the bike. Let's make our way back to the base. Or maybe not. Want to explore this. And this. And all the way down here. And there is a cabin in the woods here, probably. Let me just quickly check up. Storage areas. Whoa, 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 yeah, 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 yeah. Park the bike. That was fun. Come on, just die. Just die. Did I discover Louisville on my map? Do I know where this, where the location is? Yeah. Okay, I don't need your map then. In this place, storage vaults, what good things can be found here? Dora Max. Three of you. Alright, alright. Take it easy. And you can do it. Okay, let's check the storage area. Yeah, all these doors are closed. Meh. Just my luck. More zombies there. And those doors are here locked also. Ugh. Surviving for 1 day and 5 hours. But that's just the beginning. Come on, open this for me. You know what? I would really like to find now is a car. And it, there is some sort of a parking lot there, but there is a lot of zombies there. So yeah, that's out of the question for now. Run. Run, run, run. Yeah, let's switch to short blunt. I have more skill in that. Openers, okay, and we will return my wrench. I will need a car. I really, really, really need a working car. You know, I need to get out. Did you find a safe place? South, north, doesn't really matter. So, let's go back to my bike. Oh man, go back here. And let's try to go down south. I know there is that... rusty rifle? Yeah, there is the rusty rifle bar down there. We're gonna try our luck down there. Just go on the vehicle. Okay, zoom zoom. Ah, yeah, there it is, there it is. We found it. Let's park ourselves and we will need to rest for a bit. Because pedaling that bike made me exerted a bit. I need a bit of a rest before I can take these guys on. And I went here hoping there would be some cars here, but yeah, no luck. Only one car here. Well, at least there are no zombies also around, which is good. Maybe we will be extremely lucky and this will have a key. It's locked. Yep, so much for luck. How about the other side? Let's check this. I mean, the engine is good and all that. So I'll try to break the window. And go in. Yeah, nothing. Do you have a key in the... No. Sadly, no, but I have a... yeah, I can't play. Can I? Oh, I can. Okay, time to put on some music. Everyone, this is my first time doing this. I will... Okay, just stop talking. We will have Fortunate Son. Let's... Come on, play. Oh yeah! I like this. It's awesome. Whee! Time to dance. Oh, I can't explain to you how awesome this is. Okay, enough fooling around. Ooh, I hope there will be... in the bar, yes! Give me the cassette. Don't play anything, turn this off. Oh, I hope they will have a radio in the bar. Already tired. It doesn't matter. Hey, the bar is open for business and there is a lot of stuff here. Lighter, I'll take that. Okay, my weight is doing good, everything is doing good. Man, I wish you had... Do you have a jukebox? No. Anyone behind? Bathrooms. Just push the door. Wouldn't be anyone. Okay, so far so good. A dead mouse, we're gonna leave him. We don't eat mice anymore. Okay, bottles, beer bottles, everything. What's in the fridge? More beer bottles. Okay, I'm just gonna check quickly upstairs. Darts. 4 darts. Alright, I cleared the rooms up there. There was nothing special. I found an extra hammer. I think I'll eat these chips here. Nom 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 nom. And let me see. You know what? I will make this also in a base thing. What is it? So I will have a base here also. Base here, and we will see where I will put the next base. It's getting late. He's tired, but. Do I want to go explore? Okay, let's check the area around here a bit, but I have a feeling like I will spend the night here. I still need to find some permanent base for me, but I would like to do that outside the town. There are zombies down there. I'll probably just clear up the area for a bit and then go to sleep. Okay, all good. All good. Take the beer can. I'll go upstairs. Read my foraging book till it gets a bit too late and then I'm gonna go sleep. But yeah, I'm gonna take this room with a view. And there are chairs. If you sit down, you can stare at each other. Okay, that's it for this one. We are alive for... Well, tomorrow will be 2 days. John Dickens is doing good. But yeah, till next time. See ya. Bye.